Hello, this is Edward Jones, and welcome to another episode of It's Your Life, Do Something. Today, what I want to talk to you about is a video game, an online video game. Wait, before you go, this is not like anything you've ever seen before, so give me some time to explain it to you. What we have here is something I've been involved with for a number of years, and we have a special going on right now with this e-commerce type of game. Now, I'm calling it a game, but there are no losers in this game. Everybody wins. So, let me try to explain it to you in layman's terms, because this is a crypto e-commerce website where if you position yourself, you will get paid monthly. Guess for how long? For life. All right, with that said, let me share my screen and begin to explain this to you. All right, what are you looking at right here? This is called Lydian World. Yes, the entire world. And this is the layout for the entire world. And this is how it works. There's a special going on right now that's going to end on the 30th of this month. So I'm telling people, as many people as I can, about this, so they can position themselves in Lydian World. You want to position yourself in Lydian World. And the reason for that is, we'll get to that. Here we go. This is how it works. You position yourself in Lydian World with tokens. I'm going to try to use layman's terms that everybody's familiar with. So I'm going to be, moving around with different terminology that I hope you're familiar with. Okay. To position yourself in this game where everybody is a winner, there are no losers. Keep that in mind. There are no losers. To position yourself in this game, what you do is you register with GS Partners. And when you do that and become a partner with GS Partners, you will get 999 tokens. These tokens are called Lydian Lions. I'm calling them tokens. Everybody knows tokens. They're called Lydian Lions. The regular price for a Lydian Lion is $1. You're getting 999 of those for $100. You're getting a 90% discount until the 30th of this month. You're getting $1,000 worth of these tokens for $100. Now, what you do is you take these Lydian Lions and you decide, let's say, for example, you want to be a part of Brazil, a citizen in Brazil. Currently, Brazil, now remember, this is a virtual e-commerce game site, okay? This is virtual. The current population, but it's based on the actual population of the country. We can go into deeper details about that later. But I'm trying to explain to you how you can position yourself and how you get paid, and that's all you have to do. No recruiting, no selling, or anything like that. Of course, if you tell other people, great, but this is how it goes. You position yourself in Brazil. And do you see right here where it says country staking pool? Those 999 Lydian Lions that you were awarded or given when you paid your $100 to join, a certain number of those goes into the staking pool. Now, it is not the full 999 Lydian Lions. As you can see, there are over 100 countries here in the world, and they have the U.S. broken down into its individual states. So you can be a citizen of some of these countries for as little as 2 or 3 Lydian Lions. So you can be a citizen in multiple countries around the world virtually. Now back to our example. Let's say you are a citizen in Brazil. And as you can see right now, Brazil has a total citizen count of 8. 8 citizens. And in their country staking pool, they have 151,959 tokens. Those tokens are called G999 tokens. It is a cryptocurrency. Now, what happens is when you become a citizen of this country, half of that country staking pool, you see that right there? Half of that goes to the top six positions. Those top six positions between now and December, anyone can bid for those by depositing those Lydian Lion tokens that you're going to be given and go for those country positions, such as president, vice president, senator, mayor, congressman, and so forth. I will show you those in a moment. And each one of them gives you a different percentage payout of this country staking pool. Now, for the average citizen, okay, for the just the average citizen, they take half of this staking pool. So let me pull up a calculator so you can see. I'm going to say 151,959. They're going to divide that by 2 because half of that is paid to the top six positions: president, vice president, congressman, mayor, senator, and governor. Those top six positions get the top 50%. That sounds like the real world, doesn't it? Okay, the remaining 50% is divided among the citizens, and currently Brazil has 8 citizens. So you take what's remaining, 75,979, and divide that by 8, you get 9,497 tokens that are being paid to each citizen per month. Now, the current price on those tokens paid being paid to each citizen is 0.00671556. So you'll take this number here, the 9,497, and you multiply that by 0.00671556, and each citizen is getting paid $63.78 worth of tokens per month. Now, with that being said, let me go back to the Lydian world map. The total number of citizens can go up between now and December. You want to position yourself as soon as possible, and you want to position yourself in as many countries as possible. So let me pull up something else for you to take a quick look at. Give me a second to find it here. What I'm getting ready to show you now is the country list. All right. It's coming up now. What I'm getting ready to show you now is the list of available countries and how many tokens it will take to be a citizen in those countries. All right, starting right here, as you can see, there's a country called, and forgive me if I pronounce the country name incorrectly, Tuvalu. It's like half, 0.65 of a token. You have 999 of those tokens. So you could be a citizen in these 25 countries right here, and only spend like a third of your tokens, 380. See the small amount? Let me make it larger so you can see it. There we go. Okay. You see the small amount of tokens that are required to be a citizen in like Dominica, St. Vincent, St. Kitts, Belize, and the list goes on and on. You could go all the way down here to Fiji, Barbados, Aruba, Central African Republic, and you're up to 851 of your tokens, and you're a citizen of, that's about 43 countries, virtual countries. Now, I hope this is making sense to you. Let me recap really fast. You become a citizen of one of these countries in the world by depositing those tokens that were given to, a portion of those tokens that were given to you. So you may put some in Brazil, you may put some in Bolivia, Argentina, Mexico, Egypt, Libya, Nigeria, France, Germany, Ukraine, Islamic Republic, Australia. It is totally up to you where you want to choose to put your tokens. Now, you're wondering, okay, why in the world would this company be paying me back more than I am putting in? This is the reason why. And this is how the money is generated. Do you see right across here where it says Country Staking Wallet, GS Lifestyle, GS Bank, Trivia Robot, and King Dama Museum? Okay. These different companies up under the umbrella of this corporation are paying a portion of their revenues into this virtual world. This is a virtual world. So as you can see right here in the country staking wallet, 2% comes from market vouchers and 2% comes from packages. I know right now you may not know what those are because I have not given you a presentation on the company. I am only talking about this virtual world right now because it is time sensitive that you decide to make the move and go ahead and position yourself for this residual non-stopping income. And then you can, you can build the plane as you're flying it. You can learn as you're going along. Some of the other money that's generated that is paying people that position themselves is something called GS Lifestyle. You see that right there? GS Lifestyle is a debit card that holds fiat money. See, money, fiat money. All fiat means is paper or coin money. That's the word. That's what fiat means. You'll hear that a lot when you get to talking about money. Fiat money. It just means paper or coin currency. It is a debit card which holds, just like any other bank debit card, it holds currencies. You can change it into different currencies like the British pound, the yen, the euro. So you can do some Forex trading with the debit card. You can buy cryptocurrency with the debit card. You can move cryptocurrencies with the debit card. And also, in this virtual world, now listen to this. When you're a part of GS Partners, I'm talking about the game, but you will be a part of GS Partners when you become a member of the game if you buy one of the packages. Okay. Revenue-wise, Lydian World is generating revenue from the swipes and the transactions that each person has one of these GS Lifestyle cards. And when they're using it. Now, I'm not talking about you have to go out there and buy this card. These are other people that have the card. That's why I say you can just get in here and position yourself and just wait for the revenue to come in. I'm trying to be as short on this information as possible. If you need more information, that's fine. I can send you and show you a full presentation, but I'm trying to just get you to see the value of this and position yourself. Now, they have some revenue coming in from their bank. They have a token called the XLT, Exclusive Living Token. That is from a real estate, commercial real estate in Dubai. That is generating income for the virtual world as well. They have a online trivia robot that will be coming soon, and a Kingdama museum over in Dubai, which will be opening and will be generating revenue as well. Now, with that said, let me think for a second some of the questions that you may be having. All right. Let me go back to here. So you may be asking yourself, okay, you want me to join something, and I know it has to be a catch to it. There's no catch. Everybody wins in this. There's no losers in this. That's why I'm telling people about it. You got to the 30th of this month to get a 90% discount to position yourself for the payouts to start in December. Now, let me recap really fast, and so you can see the benefits. You are spending, and I'm just using round numbers, okay? I'm just using round numbers. You're spending $100. The $100 is going to pay your membership fee, your partner fee. It's also going to leave you with some money left over where you can buy some of the, you can send it back to yourself if you want to, whatever's left over. That's up to you, okay? It costs $49 to be a partner into the virtual Lydian world. But when you're dealing with cryptocurrencies and things online, there are associated fees with that. And it's about $15 worth of fees when you're transferring money back and forth. That's why I'm just rounding it up to an even $100 to make sure you have all your fees covered and you have extra money that you can use online however you wish, or send it back to yourself. That is totally up to you. Okay? Now, so you position yourself in Lydian world. December rolls around, you start getting monthly payouts in the cryptocurrency. You say, what can I do with this cryptocurrency? You can do anything with it. You can hold on to it. You can sell it back for, depending on what country that you're in, transfer it back into your own personal account. The choice is totally up to you. So let me show you how you would register. What you do to register is you go to the site everybodywins.live. Everybodywins.live, and you register as a partner. Now you can choose customer, but that just means you're going to have to click on become a partner later. So just click on become a partner. And let me show you what that's going to look like. So let's go here. Let me bring that up for you. Everybodywins.live. Okay, that's what the site is going to look like. And when you get on the site, you're going to go here where it says become a partner. When you click on that, This registration page is going to show. And right here, it's going to say sponsored by E. Jones. That's me. I introduced myself at the beginning, Edward Jones, E. Jones. If you don't see E. Jones at the top, you need to get in touch with me and let me send you the proper link. My phone number is 336-457-2489, 336-457-2489. And my email address is let's see what's going to be the best one. I got so many email addresses. You know how people do nowadays. Send it to, let me see for a second. Give me one second. You can see I'm doing this on the fly. I really wanted to get this information out to you. All right, if you need to email me, you can email me at 2, that's the number 2, edwardjones2@gmail.com. So it's a 2 at the beginning and it's 2 at the end. Had to double check, yes. 2, edwardjones2@gmail.com. or call or text me at 336-457-2489 if you have questions. All right, so you're on the partner page. You fill out all the partner information. Now, when it gets right here to phone, you have to click. It doesn't show. And it doesn't show, but when you put in your phone number, like 555-5555, okay, you have to put in your country code as well. If you don't put in your country code, it's going to default to 297, which is country ABW, which whatever country that is. What you have to do is you need to click right here, wait for the pop-up window, and then scroll through until you see your country. If you're in the United States, just use your mouse and scroll it down till it gets to TUV. See right there, US, and click it. And that changed the country code to a 1. Once you do this, agree to the terms, privacy terms, things like that, you click on I am not a robot, and this will pop up. You pick it, and you grab it, and you drag it. It's like a little puzzle to verify that you're human. You click it, it says you're human. Now you can click on register. Once you are registered, let me go ahead and log in and show you what it's going to look like. Once you are registered, okay, and you log, and the picture will change continually. It's a safety feature. It's a lot of security on these sites. All right, once you log in, this is what you're going to see. This is what your back office is going to look like. This is, like I said, this is a company with a lot of stuff going on. I'm just telling you about one part where you can get in and earn some money and not have to recruit anybody, because a lot of people hate doing that. They hate telling people about stuff. I mean, you tell people about stuff all the time, but you don't want to go out and try to recruit and bring people in. I understand that. So that's why this is imperative that you understand what's going on here. All right, so there's a contest going on. You can read the details, or you can just X that. You're going to get another pop-up. It's going to ask you to upgrade or continue as a customer. Right now, because I'm just showing you what to do, you're going to continue as a customer. Get another pop-up. It's going to ask you how you feel about the coin. I click good. Then you get another pop-up. I know it seems like a lot of pop-ups, but there's a lot of moving parts in this. This is not a small corporation. This is a large corporation with its own bank, with its own commercial real estate in Dubai. And there's a lot of stuff going on here. Close that, and I think there's one more. There's also a virtual tutor that will walk you through the website called Lydia. You can click OK here, and you can find Lydia down here. If you click down at the bottom right here, can you see Lydia? Let me move up a little bit. See Lydia at the bottom of the screen down there? If you click on Lydia, she will pop up and point to different areas on the screen and walk you through the different areas of the back office. And there's a little timer there, so she will walk you through different areas of the back office. And you can stop Lydia anytime by hitting a little X. All right, so you're back here. You are bewildered. You have no idea what's going on. I know it. All right. So what you want to do is you want to scroll all the way down and click where it says become a partner. When you click on become a partner, you click on upgrade to partner. You have to pay in either Bitcoin, Ethereum, or USDT Tether. So I'm going to cancel that for now. Yes, I canceled. Now, for those who, if you're already dealing with cryptocurrency, you already know about that and how to make purchases like that. If you are new to cryptocurrency, this is how you can get some crypto and get it moved to your GS Partners account. Come to this site called Coin Mama. C-O-I-N-M-A. Excuse me, M-A, Mama, CoinMama.com. Let me log in. Give me a second here. Oh, sorry about that. I put in the wrong password. Give me a second. And I may have to try it again because the presentation I'm doing now, this is not the computer I use for my banking and crypto on. This is just my personal everyday computer. So I have a separate computer I use for banking. So that's why I'm having to read off my passwords and stuff here. There we go. Okay, let me go back now. Transition over here. This is Coin Mama. Once you have logged in, you're going to have to verify your account. My account's been verified. They will walk you through the verification process because they have to prove who you are, right? So what you're going to want you to do is, you know, upload the front and back of your ID to prove who you are, and upload a utility bill and a selfie. With today's date and the name of the company on there, and upload all those documents and then send them off for approval. And I think it might take maybe it'll take a day for them to do the approval. And once you get to a level one approval, you can spend up to $15,000. And once you get to a level two approval, you can spend up to $50,000. I'm a level two. It is very easy site to use. Let me show you how to use it now. You'll be checking your email for your confirmations and stuff like that. That part I'm pretty sure you're very familiar with. You click on buy. You can click on buy right here, or you can click on buy right here. You can buy Bitcoin or Ethereum from here, not USDT. So you're going to need Bitcoin or Ethereum. I find that Ethereum usually moves pretty fast, but the fees are pretty high. So you can do Bitcoin. It's going to move a little bit slower, but the fees are a little bit lower than Ethereum right now. So you click on that, and you put in the amount. You put in $100. $100. It's going to show you right here what that number is in Bitcoin. If you're not familiar with Bitcoin, I know it just looks like a decimal point number, which it is, and you're going to click on buy. When you get to the next page, what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to go back to your GS Partners account that you just created, and you're going to go over here to where it says financial, and you're going to go to where it says deposit. Now, when it gets to deposit, you want to go right here where it says Bitcoin. If Bitcoin or Ethereum, whichever one you're using, if Bitcoin is not highlighted, let's say Ethereum's highlighted, then you want to click on Bitcoin because we're going to send over some Bitcoin. And you want to highlight this address right here. You want to right-click your mouse and click copy. Or you can highlight that address right there and hit the little clipboard to copy. Now, you are in control of your money. Do not make any mistakes. Pay attention to at least the first two digits of this deposit address. Think about this as your personal bank account number. You know, if you go to the bank and you put a wrong digit on your bank account number, it might go into somebody else's account. Now, the bank can straighten that out, but here, you're in control, so you need to make sure you do this correctly. Look at the first two digits, 15, and the last two in this one, 4Q. So go back over to Coin Mama. You're going to paste that address right in there. You're going to look at the first two, 15, and the last two, 4Q. Now, something else you definitely want to do. Can you see right here that the cursor, my cursor is blinking because it's at the end of the sequence of numbers and letters. That's great. So now I'm just going to hit the space button on my computer and go all the way back to the very beginning and keep tapping and make sure there is no blank space at the beginning. You hear that? Don't make sure there's no blank space at the beginning and no blank space at the end. That means when you copied it, let's say if you cut and pasted it, you pasted or copied an extra blank space at the beginning or end. You don't want to do that. So back to Coin Mama, and you once you paste in the address, you click on go to payments. Now, when you're at go to payments, it's going to give you a half hour to complete this transaction. There are several ways that you can pay. It's going to give you an option of different ways to pay. You can use a debit card, a Google Pay, Skrill, or wire transfer. Okay. Now, if you have a debit card, it takes an hour. You don't want to use a wire transfer because, like I said, this is time sensitive, and by the 30th, this what you're doing now is going to cost $1,000. You're getting it for $100. It's going to cost $1,000. That's just it. So you want to use a debit card or Google Pay. And there's a 5% fee. It's going to be $104.95. When you hit buy with card, you're going to get a confirmation. And you're going to go back to GS Partners. And when you go to your dashboard, you're going to see right here that eventually this number will change to the amount of Bitcoin you sent over, and its dollar value will be right up under it. Now, I've done this before with Bitcoin here recently, and when it arrived, it was $85. Because the fees, we can't do anything about the fees, because it's not coming straight from Coin Mama. It's going from Coin Mama through the blockchain. And if you're new to cryptocurrency, I know you don't know anything about this, but there are fees associated with the blockchain where people have to verify the information, and then they send it on to you, and you end up with $85. Okay, now, once you do that, once you get to 85, then you can do like we did before. You can click on Become a Partner and do the upgrade. You see the price is already showing as 49. Let me see. Okay. You see the price right there to become a partner is $49. You got about 85. So you have money left over. So you click on Become a Partner. You make sure you click on Bitcoin and confirm. You get the confirmation. And your account, you'll now be a full partner in GS Partners. That amount there will be approximately, now you'll have a balance of about $36 right here in Bitcoin. Right up under where it says Lydian Lions, you'll see 999 Lydian Lions would be right here. Now, what you want to do with that is, I know it looks like a lot, but hey, if you want to get paid, that's what it boils down to. If you want to make some money, you got to do some work. Okay? If you want to make some money, you got to do some work. You go to work every day and work for somebody else. Do some work for yourself and let it pay you perpetually. So you go down here now. Now that you have the 999 Lydian Lions, and you have we have Lydian Lions, go to the dashboard. Now I'm going to pull up this sheet again, and I can send this sheet to you, and then you can decide which countries you want to be a member of, a citizen in. And like I said, let's see, you can be a citizen. Let's say you wanted to put close to all of your Lydian Lions just in one country. Myanmar would take 990 Lydian Lions just to be a citizen just in Myanmar. Okay? Costa Rica would take 875. But luckily, there are some other countries, like I showed you earlier, where to be a citizen is, you know, just takes very few tokens, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12, 13, and there are approximately, let's see how many countries there are, approximately, let's see, let me scroll down. You have about 250 countries to choose from. All right, so now, you go here, you click on dashboard, and here you say, you decide, okay, I want to become a citizen and start earning rewards. Let's say you want to, oh, this is what I wanted to show you. You remember back on the Lydian World map when I pulled up Brazil, and I told you that half of this number right here, half of the amount going into the pool was going to be divided by the top six citizens in the country, and then the rest of the citizens would divide the remaining amount. The top six, here's the percentage for the top six. The president will get 18%, the vice president 12%, senator 8%, congressman 6%, governor 4%, and mayor 2%. And all of the citizens collectively, not those six, but all of the remaining citizens collectively, you, the ones that you paid those tokens to become, will split what is left among them. So let's say you want to become a citizen. And like I said before, let's pull up, become a citizen in Brazil. It says check eligibility. To be a citizen in Brazil, let's see, that says it's going to take 27,000 Lydian lions to be a citizen. Let me see, I must have clicked something wrong. Let me check something else. Let's check Dominica. Dominica. D-O-M-I. Dominica. Yeah, see, Dominica. You could be a citizen of Dominica for 8.3 Lydian lions, leaving you with still 989 Lydian lions to be a citizen in other countries. And then you click on become a citizen. If I click now, it's going to say, you know, ineligible, because in this account, there's zero. This is just my showing you a test account. And when you become a citizen, the country will show up down here. It will populate down here. And then December, all your populated countries will start paying you out. And it will pay you on the GS Lifestyle card, the NFT. I'm sorry, that's a different card. No, it's going to pay you on an NFT, a non-fungible token card. It's going to be like a debit card, but it's an NFT card. It's going to hold your money, and you can use it. And let me see. Let me show you something here. Let me show you why you may want to get this GS Lifestyle card and use it for your transactions. Okay? Here we go.
Introducing the most flexible crypto card in the world. Five traditional currency accounts, including USD, GBP, EUR, CNY, and JPY. Currency exchange rates better than high street banks. Manage all your crypto and traditional currencies with one simple platform. Add funds to your account via bank transfer, credit and debit card, or crypto proceeds. Spend or withdraw your funds anywhere credit and debit cards are accepted. Exclusive plastic, aluminum, stainless steel, gold-plated, and solid gold cards available. 24/7 global support in multi-languages. 24/7 professional concierge services. Up to 40% discounts on hotel and travel. Instant rewards from high street retailers. Fast delivery to over 100 countries. Order your GS Lifestyle card today.
All right. So you do not have to get the GS Lifestyle card. I wanted to show you just one of the things that is going to be generating an income for Lydian World. And the GS Lifestyle card is going to be one of the items that will be generating an income for Lydian World. Now, let me see. I think there was something else I wanted to tell you. If you like to see the full presentation, you can go to goldrocks.info. And let me pull up the schedule for you, because I believe there's one, there's two every day. There's two presentations per day. So there's enough to fit into anyone's schedule. All right. You see that? Here we go. All right. Today, the time I'm making this is Sunday at 7 p.m. The where you want to go to is down, see this down here at the bottom, goldrocks.info. This is a Zoom. It's going to redirect you to a Zoom account. A Zoom webinar. You're going to go to goldrocks.info. And let's see. Monday through Saturday. Sunday is a training at 9 p.m. Fast Start training. This is about the whole GS Partners program. This is not just about Lydian World. But if you just want to see the live presentation, Monday through Saturday at 12 Eastern or 9 p.m. 12 Eastern or 9 p.m. And let me also pull up another schedule for you that you may find of interest. Give me one second here. I'm giving you more information I had actually planned on telling you. So that's why I have some breaks in between of what I'm sharing with you right now. All right. Also, every Monday, there is a team huddle with the Synergy Group. Every Monday at 9 p.m. at synergygoldteam.com, synergygoldteam.com. And that is at 9 p.m. Eastern. And that is also a Zoom. You can take a screenshot of that. And you can go there Monday at 9 p.m. Or you can take a screenshot of this one. And you can go to the presentation there. These are live. The two I just showed you are live. Take a screenshot of that. Or you can go to, let me pull up one last site where you can get go to a recorded webinar right now and watch it. Give me one second. You can go to goldstandardwebinar.com, goldstandardwebinar.com. You can go there right now, any time of the day, 24 hours a day, and go there and watch the full presentation of the this program. Like, I just gave you a small, very small portion of this program. Let's see. These are some of the things that's in, you know what, if you're really interested, you'll go over to Gold Standard Webinars. com. If you made it this far in the presentation, because I've talked, I only plan on talking a few minutes. It's been quite a while now. And you come over here and you click on Watch Webinar Now, and you get a pop-up screen, and you can start the webinar and the presentation. And this is how it begins right here, I believe.
Grateful, glorious, and gracious day, ladies and gentlemen from around the world. Welcome to another live overview presentation for Gold Standard Partners. My name is Nita.
You know what? For those of you who want to hang around, I'm going to go ahead and play this. It's about... This is the full presentation. At this point, I am finished by the 30th of this month. And give yourself some time for those transactions to take place. So let's say the 29th. You want to go ahead and position yourself in Lydian World. You want to get that done. It's going to cost at least $85. I said $100 just to round off for the fees and things, but it's going to be at least $85 or close to it, maybe even a little bit less than that. It's $49 and then the fees. So play it on the safe side so you have to make multiple deposits. I am finished. If you have any questions, again, my name is Edward Jones. And as always, it's your life. Do something. And you can reach me at 336-457.